Cheers.
Got the water one.
Favorite Tommy. Here, Leo, are you still a Frigid?
What?
Are you a Frigid?
I'm a Frigid? No. I don't even know when it was, but it was... I was in Bundoran with my family anyway. So there I was, £2 coins in time crisis. Both sides, boom, boom, boom. And then I just catch this girl looking at me. I'm on the last boss as well, last shot of the game. So it was bang.
What happened?
Yeah. She started kissing me.
What?
Yeah.
On the lips?
Yeah.
She kissed me.
Bro.
Oh my god, thank you. And can you just tell me, tell me again, what was it you actually did? You like kissed her and with the lips, the lips move?
What do you mean? She moved her face toward, and then
is it like when you push your lips to her lips?
Yeah, is it when the lips are touchy?
You guys know, obviously. And then we kissed on the lips.
So you've kissed a girl.
I have kissed a girl. I have kissed a girl on the lips. You're not Frigid. No, you're not Frigid. No, you got.
Frigid.
Oh my god.
Are you Frigid?
How long?
What year is it?
09?
09.
09, Old Trafford.
Oh.
I'm sitting in the game with my dad playing Chelsea, 2-1 up. Anyway, I go to the loo. I go out, and who do I see coming out of the ladies? Bathroom, other than a gorgeous lady.
Oh wow.
And she's looking at me. She's looking at me, boys. And I go, I know her, was she? We're very close now, and we start kissing.
What?
On the lips.
Start kissing?
Why, it's as easy as that. I didn't get the memo. Well,
outside the toilets of Old Trafford, people are walking past.
People are milling past you.
As if we care. It was sick. Thank you for doing that, and can I have one of those?
Yes, you can.
Okay, one of them too.
You need to ask. Near the end.
We'll finish up the smooch session. I turn around, who's behind me? Who's behind me?
I don't know, your dad?
I don't know.
Sir Alex Ferguson.
The gaffer.
The boss.
The big man.
The big man standing behind me. He turns me around, he kneels down, and he goes in the air. Keep you playing some.
You believe that?
What?
Hell, man.
That sounds like a lie, but...
Yeah, but it's obviously not. Like, my dad can actually tell you as well. My dad can tell you the story.
Your dad saw
it? No, he didn't, but he can tell you the story. Like...
Look, boys. Let's get this excited.
Get that there.
Right. Have I got a story for you, boys?
The 251 from Belfast to Dariaki, you familiar with it?
Uh-huh. Standard Ulster bus, gold liner. I went up to this girl and I just go up to her and I say, I just walk up to her and I turn, drop the shoulder. And I say, hey love, fancy a wee snog?
Oh no.
Only him.
I would never.
Never.
You know what she said?
Yeah, I do actually.
People are literally screaming,
kiss, 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 kiss.
What do you think it did? Kiss.
Good.
Yeah.
That's the sound we want to hear.
Yeah, that's it.
I assume you guys did that as well. It wasn't just one long kiss. Do you know what I mean?
I say from...
I had to tell her to keep her eyes on the road though, you know?
Wait. Was that because she was the bus driver?
Was she the bus driver?
Oh yeah, did I not mention that?
That is...
What the hell?
Sick! And then I look up, and where are we?
But the cliff.
The bus is balanced on the precipice of a cliff.
The Italian job.
Oh, okay. He's only gonna blow the bloody doors off, wasn't he?
Sorry, hello. Back to the kissing.
Yes.
Please.
Anyway, I just said to her, sorry love, I think this is my stop.
When I got off the bus, because my weight displaced it, I didn't. The bus did fall afterwards.
They all died, did they?
Yeah.
They're dead. That doesn't matter.
Hey, fuck me, man. That's actually really sad. But...
Hey, it is a shame what happened. I just think. Moment on the lips. A lifetime.
Of memories.
On a cliff.
And just because your story didn't have Sir Alex Ferguson or the bus or anything, doesn't mean there's any less. Like,
doesn't any less at all. But Doran's still good, son. Doran's, look at me.
Here.
Look at me.
Look at me.
And look at me.
Yeah, look at me, nice. Oh,
give me an L, man.
Look at both of us at the same time. Are you a frigid?
No.
Are you a frigid?
No.
Am I a frigid?
Only you know.
God knows.
This is a self-preservation society.
Haven't seen the film, Mike?
Oh, no, me neither.
We're not frigid!